From a wraithbone base coat, paint the entire model with skeleton horde, making sure that it pools in the deepest recesses. Paint Agrax Earthshade in the deeper recesses and the deeper folds in the bone. Paint the Screaming Skull as an edge highlight on the sharper areas and also as a glaze on the softer areas. And this is the result. Full video on the channel.